Well, when I did Spic-o-Rama, I definitely, there was definitely a gay character in there. You know, the brother.
Right.
And because my brother's gay, so, you know, I understand his struggle and the courage he had in life. And so I always want to support him and show him in the most dignified way, you know. I've been to Madonna's house. She's pretty cool. I love to see her. She's Orsman. Orsman, I love, you know.